At Microsoft, our mission is to empower every person and organization on the planet to achieve more. And it's because of this why we've been building many content and learning experiences to help you learn and build the technology solutions you want. You may have used some of our sites like Microsoft Docs, Channel 9, Hands-On Labs, Q&A, and others. You may have participated in our virtual training days, cloud skills challenges, Open Hack, and more. Or maybe you've ever taken a Microsoft certification. Well, now we've brought it all under one roof called the Microsoft Learn product family, because really, it's all just different types of content and learning to help you meet your various needs. We know that some days you just need an answer to a problem you're trying to solve, and that's when you can dive into the documentation, get in and get out. On others, you want to learn something new. Some days you want to catch up on our latest event, and some days you're wanting to get ready for your next job role by getting certified. Well, learn.microsoft.com is the place for you to find all of it consolidated together on one site. It's streamlined to all be easily within reach. So let me show you around. So as you can see, we've got many different types of content and resources on the site. We strive to make the content accessible to people of all abilities and also localized in as many languages as possible. We have a ton of technical documentation for Microsoft products and various programming languages. And so let's dig into the Microsoft 365 docs. You can see that there are links to the documentation to help you troubleshoot a specific feature or get started quickly using a feature, as well as to provide you architectural guidance from our engineering teams. If you're a longtime Docs user, you'll find the features that you know and love, such as the ability to edit content on GitHub, add to a collection, and your old bookmarks will work too. We also have many different types of training to help you learn how to do things like switch into the tech industry or help build new technical solutions. There's synchronous instructor-led training, where a Microsoft certified trainer from one of our learning partners teaches you, or free self-paced online training that has thousands of hours of content. Notably, many of these modules have interactive sandboxes that give you hands-on practice to build the scenario free without any subscriptions. And this exercise in particular is giving you an Azure Cloud Shell sandbox so you can create a Linux virtual machine using the CLI. We provide all of the code and instructions so you can walk through it step by step. And if you're looking to prove your skills or get ready for another role, you can find the certifications and study paths to get ready. Q&A is the community-based forums where you can check out about Microsoft technologies and get timely answers. The Code Samples browser helps you find scripts and code that you can download and modify and make your own. And Shows is where you can watch original video content from Microsoft technical experts and members of the community. And you can tune into events, technical events, live or on demand. There are some personalized hubs within, like the Educator Center and the Student Hub, that are specially designed for instructors and students. And if you're an organization looking to extend Learn into your own environment, we have a handful of integration and reporting functionality to enable you to do that. Notably, you don't even have to sign in to access most of this content, but the benefit of creating a free profile on Microsoft Learn is that it will save your activity and achievements to provide you a transcript that you can share with others, as well as bookmarks to go back to the content that you're interested in. So whatever your skill level, style, or goals, we'd love for you to check it out. You'll find an engaging experience where you can find all of the technical resources you need. Happy learning!